panel, these three gentlemen all claim to be Dr. J. Allen Hynek, astronomer and Air Force consultant on UFOs, or unidentified flying objects. Let's start this questioning with Tom Poston, if we may, Tom.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Bud. I'll ask number three if there's been any photographic evidence of UFO.
There's been a lot of photographic evidence, but none that we can definitely pinpoint and say this is extraterrestrial.
Extraterrestrial? Terrestrial?
From someplace other than the planet Earth.
Thank you. Number two, has there been any real tactile evidence? Has anybody been hurt, injured, or touched any of these unidentified flying objects in the air, on the ground?
To the best of my knowledge, no.
Number one, has there been any radar evidence that you know of?
Interruptions, interruptions. Who are you?
Hello, I'm Mork. Nanu, nanu.
No, 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 no. Get out of here. Oh, well, what is it? What is it?
I'm still Mork. I'm from upstairs.
Oh, you. I've been wanting to talk to you, Bigfoot.
Come on, hurry. Come on, you gotta see this.
See what, George?
Oh, shoot.
What's that?
It's gone.
What's gone?
Kind of a thing in the woods. It was all shiny with lights, and it came up out of the trees and just hovered there.
Sounds like a helicopter.
Well, it wasn't a helicopter, Dick. It didn't make any noise. And when I say lights, I mean hundreds of lights.
Well, maybe it was a blimp.
Well, it wasn't shaped like a blimp.
How big was this thing?
Oh, big. What do you mean by big?
Was it bigger than a car?
Oh, yes. Well, what kind of a car?
Whatever you saw, George, it's gone now.
Dick, what do you think it was?
Could have been anything. Could be swamp gas, weather balloon, invaders from another planet.
Dick.
Well, whatever it was, I'm sure there's a logical explanation.
Hey, what's going on out here?
Oh, nothing.
I saw a UFO.
That's not for sure, George.
A UFO? Where?
In the woods.
Yeah, but it's gone now. Everything's fine.
He really saw a UFO?
Well, we don't know what he saw, but whatever he saw, it's gone now, and we're not going to find out what it was at this late hour. Leslie, why don't you show the toddlers back to their room? In fact, why don't we all try to get some sleep, and we'll check it out in the morning.
But if he saw a UFO...
Well, we'll deal with it in the morning.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. Good night.